You can't find a great white shark in any aquarium in the world, but you can find whale sharks, the biggest fish in the sea. What gives? The last time an adult white shark was put on display at an aquarium in Japan, it died 3 days after it arrived. The only aquarium to pull it off was the Monterey Bay Aquarium in California. Between 2004 and 2011, they displayed 6 white sharks. The longest stayed over 6 months before it was released. One challenge is that great white sharks are ram ventilators. To breathe, they have to move forward through the water with their mouths open, so they weaken whenever they're caught. The Monterey Bay Aquarium monitored the sharks in an ocean pen before transporting them to the aquarium in a specialized tank with life support. Another challenge is that adult white sharks eat mammals, so the aquarium brought in baby sharks that were around 4 feet long, but they're used to moving quickly through the open ocean, and so they had a problem bumping into the walls of the tank. In 2011, they released the last shark after 55 days on display. It died shortly after being released, and the aquarium hasn't tried again since.